dear viewer, assalamu alaikum. I am engineer Muhammad Rezaul Haq. Welcome to my automation tools YouTube channel. Today I will show how to configure a safety barrier MTL4575/5575. So let's start. First we connect the PCL45 USB PC link adapter cable between safety barrier to PC. You see, I am showing you the cable that I connected between safety barrier and the PC. You see, now we open the PCS45 configuration software, then press accept. Here you press the password is MTL. It is small letter or capital letter, no problem. Then press OK. Then go to the configuration and press the connection established. You see, the connection is establishing. Here is showing a warning that we have connected the sensor and the MTL is mismatch, configuration mismatch. That means MTL are not connected as per the safety barrier. Now we configure the MTL safety barrier. For that we go to the device data and press the basic configuration. In basic configuration you see here you can set the configuration date, description of this transmitter, the tag name of this transmitter. Also you here you can see the manufacturer innocent of this safety barrier MTL group, device type. You also you can see the device type of this MTL, that is a model number of this MTL is a MTL4575. Software version that I are using is 8. Hardware version, you see, also you can see from is here hardware version is 5.0. after after you press the date is correctly, then after pressing the date correctly, press accept, then press close. Then you go to again device and press the input configuration. Here we configure the sensor that we already connected with the MTL. Our sensor is PT100 and 3 wire. You see the PT100 and 3 wire. Process unit is degree Celsius, a cool junction is off, and press the accept. And when we press the accept, all data is are going to the MTL, and press close. Then again go to the device data and press output configuration. Here you can set the range of this transmitter 0 to 100. Our transmitter is near 0 to 100, so we press the 0 to 100 degree Celsius. When the is 4 milliampere is showing 0 and the 20 minutes showing the 100. At the response time, if we know the quick response, we set the 500 millisecond, 20 minutes, 200 millisecond, 100 millisecond. As per your requirement you can set this. Open circuit alarm, hall the cool junction mode, failure alarm is flash off. Transmitter failure alarm flash high, or the open circuit is high. Then you press the accept. When you press accept, all data configuration are going to the MTL, that means safety barrier. Then press close. After completing after configuration, our configuration is already almost is finished. Here you can also send the password, language, port selection, different parameter you can press. Now you go to the diagnostic and press the monitor. Here we can monitor the configuration, the live value that we already configured. That means it is showing the current value, it is accurately. The process value is 27.6 degree Celsius, and our current output is 8.41 milliampere. That means our MTL is configured is correctly. Now I will show you the setting parameter is correctly or not. Go to the diagnostic and go to the status. Here you can see the transmitter status. The transmitter failure is off, open circuit alarm is off, cold and survival failure is off. That means our sensor is 100% okay. Then press close. Then go to the basic configuration. Here you can see the parameter that you already configured. Then go to the input configuration. That you here you can see the input configuration that you already configured. That means PT 103 degree on and off. Then go to the basic output configuration. Here you can see the output configure that you already configured in for the this transmitter to the MTL. Here you see that we have correctly configured the safety barrier. Now I will show you the status of this MTL when we was first connect with the laptop. For that we all again open the configuration software. Here you see the adapter not showing. Press the adapter correctly, then press the accept button. Press accept and push the password is MTL, then accept. You see that is without any error, is directly connected to the safety barrier. But before configure, it was showing an alarm. You see this alarm is showing when we first we connect the MTL with the PC. That means we have correctly configured the safety barrier MTL 554577 or 5575. So dear friend, if you like my video,
please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Also like, comments and share. Thanks for watching.